I've known Chief Falegan since I was 10 years old. Oligari and Ropo were my classmates in primary school. And it took me like a child right from that time that he was passionate about everything he believed in. And he was unsparing, was passionate about Ekiti and about Nigeria. He would never spare you, and I'm sure all my predecessors, I'm sure Engineer O'Neill would have experienced that. Definitely, I knew that Otumba, I never experienced it. I could be with him for 1 hour and 45 minutes, out of which was fight. And he would even say, once I'm coming to the end, I say, ah, daddy, daddy, I say, Kaoge, mawa, mawa, sile, miyoya, pata, malo. And I will tell him, this is my father's house, it's not your house. So, but he was just a fantastic human being. It's the end of an era. They don't make human beings like him again. He just was so committed to any cause he believed in. I thank God for his life. Yes, we never really want to see any of our loved ones leave, but he lived a great life. He reached the pinnacle of his career. For those who have not read the book, please, I urge you to read Yesteryears. You will really know the true character. And he maintained that till he breathed his last. He was an Ekiti man to the core. We're going to celebrate him. It's to really hold dear to those values that he maintained all through his life. Values of integrity, of honesty, of selflessness, of compassion. To my brothers and sisters and the rest of the family, you should stand tall and feel very proud that you are a product of this illustrious man who did everything to make this place a better place.